now he just had to wait for the wind.